All even integers from 1 to n, that means f12 would be 2 into 4 into 6 into 8 into 10 into 12 plus 1. Of course, solving it will take a lot longer. We have to apply some smart way and go by elimination. See, this entire thing is a multiple of 2. So when we add 1 to it, it cannot be a multiple of 2. So 2 can be eliminated. See, this is a multiple of 6. So it's a multiple of 3. This entire thing is a multiple of 3. So when we add 1 to it, 3 cannot be a factor of this. 5, there's a 10 here. So this entire part is a multiple of 5. When we add 1, 5 is not going to be a factor of 5. Factor of this, I mean. 7, there's no 7 here. So 7 is a contender. 9, we know that 3 is not a factor. So how can 9 be a factor? By elimination, these are the right way. Of course, you can multiply and then go about doing this, but this will take much longer. Smartly, this question can be solved in less than a minute.